I was born without hands, and growing up, I like really wanted to drive because I just felt like you just have like a lot of freedom with that. I think that's like what I've wanted for most of my life right now. Like right now, I take the bus, and it's like kind of just takes a while to go everywhere. And I think just having that freedom would just make my life just more enjoyable in general.
So it's cool to see him be able to use our simulator here. And then in the future, we're going to plan on putting it in an actual car and work on making that adaptation from a simulator to something that's actually going to be driving on the road.
This is our final product for Jian, and this is a prosthetic that has a body-powered elbow and an electronically powered terminal device or hand.
I've just always wanted to like have prosthetics, and it's been really cool to finally like see the actual product in hand. So, yeah.
The main goal with this device was to allow Jian to be able to eat in public without attracting unwanted attention. So he does everything with his feet. He eats with his feet, and he's fine with that. But a lot of people don't understand that. He just has to press buttons on the inside of the socket here to rotate the wrist and open the hand. When he put it on for the first time, he said he felt like Iron Man. Just the validation of him being happy with it and being able to do what we set out to do is the best validation that we could ever get.
It's